What's up, guys? I'm obviously back from the Midwest Gaming Classic, but if you've been watching videos, then I told you guys that I picked up a couple of neon signs, some LED signs for my game room down here, and I have one of them up. It's actually very, very simple to install. Just took a little bit of imagination. I was able to get the thing connected. And I now want to show you my brand new game room LED sign. This thing is so incredibly badass. I mean, this thing lights up the whole arcade portion of the basement. This thing, I mean, literally getting close to it, looking at it, this thing will burn your retinas out. It is so bright, but it is so awesome. I can kind of walk back here to kind of show you guys the atmosphere it gives off. And it is quite cool. So very, very neat. The top and bottom rows of LED lights actually move. Very cool. Very bright. It's coming off a little bit more pink in this video, but it's actually really bright red. But overall, a very cool addition to the game room. And next up, I am going to be, probably with the help of my dad, just because it is going to be a little difficult to get the pinball neon light hooked up, because it's old school neon, which means it's got the gas bulbs and everything, and I do not want to drop that. I want to hook that up right above the pinball machines here, so it should look pretty nice. But overall, just some nice final touches to the basement game room. That's all I got. Peace.